Alrighty, so we're it's a Saturday after, yeah, it's the Saturday before Easter. Loading corn out again for the last time for a while. We're gonna save it for animal feed or something. I don't know what we're doing, but we're back at it again. Enjoy the scenery, and it's been a while since I've been out with this social distance stuff. I hope everybody's staying safe and happy and healthy and everything.
We're trying to eliminate the mess by the tarp and the barrel and all that for a hopper. That's why we're trying to do it that way.
That would be... that wouldn't be fun at all, that would be tough. What people are going through.
Now he's gonna go move the truck. And
got it all loaded up.
Let's auger out of here and...
Yeah, gonna clean the mess up.
Take our makeshift hopper and stuff down and clean the mess up. At least I think he's... Oh, he's moving corn around. That's what he's doing. Okay. I'm gonna start cleaning this mess up here. That's what you deal with. Gonna trying to shake it down some. I think that's what he's trying to do. Trying to fill in every crack we can. Oh, I told you that was gonna happen. Yep. Crap. Money lost. There it be. Give the truck a quick bath and I'm gonna still work cleaning this stuff up.
The corn here is actually dry. I think a couple of loads we had like around 13% moisture or something, so it's dry. A couple days last week we hauled. No, I'm not speed working. I just sped this video up because when I originally did it, it was like 24 minutes long, and I'm like, no. I want to try and get all my videos under 20 minutes if I can help it. Just so I'm not boring you guys with the lengthy videos. Why do I need to do that? So, makeshift hopper works pretty good. Can't get them plastic ones under it, the yellow ones like we've been using. Just take and dump it right in the skid loader bucket, and I just dumped it right in for the pigs and let them eat it.
Okay, so the mess is all cleaned up. That didn't go too bad. Two brooms and a shovel. Right-handed broom. Or I like to call it a corner broom because it gets in the corners real good. And a traditional broom. like they could use some grindings in their parking lot. How are you?
Not bad, how are you?
Good. I go off Northeast Ohio Farmer on YouTube.
I'll have to look it up sometime.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe even later I'll look it up and give you a subscribe or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, like these little guys here, all you gotta do is just hit this top little button and you're recording away. And
I got an off-brand one from Walmart.
Oh, okay.
And I turkey hunt a lot. I film most of my hunts with it.
Oh, okay.
I'll post or anything. I just film it for
okay.
Huh. Other things are neat. I got a waterproof case you can take underwater and stuff
okay.
like that.
I got, there's 2,776 subscribers to my channel.
Huh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yep.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
There it goes.
Yeah.
Cool. And I appreciate you subscribing and commenting and all that. And
I'll make sure it's good whenever I get home, not on the clock.
Okay. You don't turn the radio down when you pull into a building or something?
Why don't you turn it down?
So it's now blaring in your ears like the last time somebody left the radio on in the 7810?
You know what? I don't turn the air conditioners and all that bullshit off. Just leave it alone.
No. Force a habit.
Well, that's a dumb habit.
That's a good habit.